Allison. Happy birthday, Allison.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Allison.
I got 200 of
these. Hi.
Bracelets, just the things that make.
Allison, turn around.
Grandma's taking your pictures.
I see doggy. I see
doggy.
It's the Ossie doggy. Say Chelsea.
Where's Chelsea?
Say Missy. Come here, Missy.
I think Ronnie's dog's been around the rabbit too long and hot.
Birthday party
release.
Celebrating at Larkey Park.
Relief or release?
You always talk to yourself, Mom?
That's Steve.
Cackling a lot, spleen an egg, and then after later, a big egg. What a relief.
Great. We go inside the store.
Danny. Hi.
Hello.
Happy Easter. You got an owie. Oh, poor thing. Where?
About 3 o'clock.
Who hit you?
Teddy.
Teddy did it?
Elbowed me.
Oh.
Do you guys suggest us where to hide these?
Oh, well. Just
hide them.
Huh?
I said just throw in the garbage. I'll pick it up.
It's pretty cute.
Yeah, it is.
Never
worked
out. It's
cute as
one in the window, but
kind of
screwed up their face.
Yeah, it looks like they did, but it's alright.
Huh?
It kind of did.
Easter eggs? I can't look for them.
Wait, get back to Ronnie. Get back to Ronnie.
Did you hide them?
Okay, from that big tree right there, see that white bush right there?
Uh-huh.
See the flowers, the white flowers on it?
Yeah.
That's the line right there. There's no more eggs past that side. And all the way up here?
The tall tree down there.
See that tall skinny tree there? See the tall skinny tree?
Which one?
Come here.
What did I do?
Going too far. I wrote Dan's name and it disappeared.
And this boy.
Right there?
Go get your eggs.
Scotty takes all the baskets.
Throw mine, I found them.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nicole, there's a basket for you in there.
Did I leave this one or I got one?
Yeah.
There's the rest of the kids are all
is
gone.
Is that a little basket or you have all the same baskets?
They're all the same.
Oh, that one just
that was for Allisonville.
Okay. This one's kind of for... Hey, Bri.
I didn't want her to have all that.
Ow! How can we write on it? It doesn't have the same candy. Now we're in trouble.
Brian, I'm going to taste last candy. Way down there.
If you get one, just... It's yours.
Michelle get a basket?
I don't know yet.
No, does she?
Yes. All of them do.
I got a quick glance at that.
A quick look.
That's a nice view. You can do a camera feed, but they don't know what you're taking.
Find it. It's in the bushes.
Did you guys?
Somebody has a spot in their basket. There's still one under there.
Here. Where's your bag, Allison? Right there.
Sticks. The doctor runs.
No, not yet. Give me it.
Oh, that's recording. That was recording. You know what you did. The whole family's gonna see
it. You can't erase it.
I can't. No, I can't.
Why will you do
it? Fighting with Brian.
It's his baby!
Oh, mommy!
He said I could have it.
So, keep them together, honey. Just drop one, Brian. You got 10, I think. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, it took you guys so long.
Yeah, mommy.
Oh, I'm counting eggs.
I got a big one.
She got most of them herself.
Annie Barbara, I got 22 eggs.
Wow.
Oh, that's more filled with plants.
I got three kids. Three eggs.
This guy's mine.
What'd you just do?
We did this again.
Yeah. Do you have a
look at her, man.
Three more eggs. I was going to three eggs.
Hiding?
Yep.
Action guy. Come on. More.
Work with it. Work with it.
That's it. That's it. Close up. Alright. There you go. There you go. All done?
Don't tell Dad to do that. She gets all carried away.
Come on,
Barbara. Don't say that in every video we have.
I hate what you want me to do.
Come on, Barbara. Do so.
Come on.
Jump. Jump up and down. There you go. Jump up and down. There you go. Jump up and down. Oh, boy.
All right.
Just do that. There you go. There you go. Keep doing it. Keep it.
There you go.
Oh, she's sideways. Oh, there you go.
I feel like we should have tried this party yesterday.
That's
48. Looking bad for your health. Action! Oh, there we go. There we go. Grab some tit-tit.
Just get this card.
You open the card first.
Hey. Open the card. Mom, you want to help God out with his cards and stuff?
Hold it up.
Wait, Scott. Okay.
And to Debbie. And Uncle Paul. And Sheldon Paul.
Hey, what's that puppy doing up there?
That's why your birthday ring.
Hey, no.
What's that?
Wow! What's that?
It says especially for you, Nikki. Oh! Happy birthday to happy
birthday. Oh, that's how we
have
it.
Mom, and she gave me an Uncle Steve. Woo! Hey, too short.
That hey, Daya. That little frisbee that broke frisbee.
Oh, how neat! Happy birthday.
Wait, Scott.
Frisbee.
Window. Open the
big one.
Watch your eyes.
Come on.
Let's open your purse.
Hey, Barbara, look at the puppies.
Let's pay to Gabby. Say thank you. Here you go. Get it? For her clothes?
Hey, Brian, move.
Yeah, those are kind of bright. The yellow shorts are bright.
It's okay, you can sit there.
Okay,
look at the turtle.
Whoa! There, open this one. Is that from Grandma? Open this one.
Perfect.
Did you see what you wanted?
Good.
Is that for my car, Debbie?
Oh, yeah. Allison. Have a nice birthday.
Oh, that's on the glow in the dark.
Bye, Allison.
Bye, Allison. The string just left.
I got a small
one. That's why I'm going shopping for the cruise.
And small one.
Go around the pool.
It's a bubble thing.
So you don't bend it. Just leave it. That's from, I don't know who that's from.
That's from Alex.
Okay.
Oh,
what's from Alex?
Watch. It really works.
What'd you do with it? What'd you pick it up, Mark?
I put it in a garbage bag here.
Those buckets come in real handy.
They do, huh?
Yeah, we've got about five or six.
Some soap. Oh.
That's why I had to wash so much to get rid of all the soap in that bucket so I could give it to
him. Allison, what you got?
Come on, Bryce. Jessica.
Oh, that was good, dude. Bring her. Go.
What?
Jerry has back enough water to do the dishes.
Look at my children.
Look at
them.
Oh, she wet, huh?
Wow!
Says.
You like those lions?
You like the lions? You want to pet them?
I love them.
What do they do?
Nana.
What do they say?
No way.
What does lions say?
What is he called? What do they call him?
Like a bear.
I want one. Brian, what are they calling? What is it called? A bear? The baby.
Look at they're cleaning each other's hair.
That one's an awful big one.
Look at her tail.
That's a big one. He's ugly. Yikes.
That's bad. Ew.
There's another one. I know. That's what I told you.
You're sitting too long.
No, Mom.
It's a big bad.
Oh, just trip over the baby.
She's pulling its tail.
Mimi.
Mimi! Ha! Mimi!
It's hanging upside down.
So hold on.
There's another one right there.
This one has a butt, a baby too.
Mm-hmm. Where? The one that's sitting.
Oh, yeah. With another baby. That's very old.
Look at that baby.
Got red butts already. There's one
that
right
there.
That one's tail. How would you like your mama to pull you by the tail?
Oh. Oh. There's a baby over there that's not...
Uh-oh.
He did something. That's a baby, but it's not.
My baby fell down.
Whoa, that's mean.
That's mean.
And they're trapped, too.
It's not mean. Oh, my God. It's not mean.
It did something mean.
Mean. Oh, mommy.
Okay, trying to get it everywhere.
What is he after?
The other one up there.
And he had a baby on his. Oh, geez. Oh, geez.
Oh, he's after that little one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I found the tall.
Oh, come here, you.
Yeah, you see him, Alan. Oh!
I'm gonna start a fight.
Ow. He's scared.
He's too heavy to go up.
He says, fine, then I'll just wait till you come down.
What are you doing up there, huh? What are you doing? I can't hold her any longer.
Just drop her.
Too heavy, okay? The baby squirrel's on your back.
Alice, what does the monkey do?
This one's got a spike.
I like those guys.
Here's the chin.
Those guys are.
The guy that go
figure, he go. They're not in there, are they?
See, huh?
Hey, look. Over there. Over there.
Big one over by that tree.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody's too active today. You guys all scared? Are you guys all scared?
Look at their feet, dude. You got big feet.
They say that they sense these earthquakes.
Are you scared? Look at you. I thought you've been doing some tough times there, buddy.
He pulled out his feathers. He just did that.
Maybe that's
your house. Shoot, you scared both of them. They're not very impressed with us.
Opened it.
Yay. Hey. Gotta go back up.
Their eyelids are on the bottom.
Hi, Austin.
You never have white bread.
You're a baby.
We have to have that casserole.
That's fine.
Elephants. Yeah. Dirty water.
Dirty water, yeah.
That's what they swim in. They drink. Swimming.
They give their soul
to
battles.
They get their drunk. They go like that, and they put it all over their back,
and that's how they give them. Good burgers. I didn't
know they had. Right. Oh,
no,
that's turned out there.
That's okay, go ahead.
I've seen Larkey elephants carry on like that. How do you stick your tongue
in the
mouth? No, it's underneath back here.
Hey!
Okay. That's nice. They could go in the water, huh?
Yeah, she's doing.
I like this one. Oh, no.
Get the...
Yeah, Debbie's got one.
Oh, it's smash your feet. Are
they getting close to Brian?
Look, here they come.
Thanks.
He's got to step on his own trunk.
Time? I can't hear you.
Yeah.
You have to wait a minute.
Yeah.
All right. You're being good kids, huh?
Yeah.
Here.
You want to spin?
No, she got poopy pants.
You want to be changed?
Miss, do you want to go?
You want to change?
Grandma? Uh-huh.
Can I have some fruit?
From what? Garbage can.
Peek-a-boo!
Dirty.
Before it's time to go, what are we gonna do?
You're bored already?
I want to go too.
Little gum bubble.
Huh?
Little gum bubble.
Gum.
Did you do that?
Okay. my gate. You get this, mother?
I think I'll just go down and get a new testing kit.
My gate.
Your gate? You take it home with you?
I did this.
You're going to take it home with you?
Nice gate, isn't it? Yeah. Turn around and tell Grandma. Nice gate.
A beautiful gate.
Who built it?
Dini built it.
Thank you.
So when you guys have an argument, now that's your gate, huh?
He's gonna take the gate.
He takes, yeah, if I can't come swimming, I'll go to the gate.
Oh no, I'm worried.
Here, why? We're not going to the pool.
No.
I know, but why you want to bring Allison over? No. Look that side up, Jana.
Pretty baby. Chelsea's a pretty baby. Yeah. Pretty girl. It's a pretty girl. Yeah. Oh, such a pretty puppy. Pretty puppy. Oh, good hit. Whoa.
What is that, Scott?
Mosquito larva.
Mosquito larva. That's neat.
I'm gonna try to kick one. You can't.
Hey, Chelsea.
I almost caught one like that.
Scott, don't put it back in the pool.
Dad.
Don't put it back in the pool.
Scott, didn't I tell you don't do that?
I caught one.
Just put it on the deck.
Let me see, Chelsea.
I got one.
It's not one. I'm trying to get it.
So good call.
What are we doing for the rest of the day, Mark?
This is it.
You don't get no better than this.
What? Aren't we
going to
have lunch or anything?
No.
Yeah. Well, you're going to have pizza
later.
Yeah? Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh. Oh, God.
Ow.
Okay. Maybe that's a beat.
Aren't you done yet?
No.
I got it.
And this is our pool cleaner, Juan.
Juan, look up. Faster.
Juan's picking his teeth.
You're gonna fall in?
We get to go in after you.
And that's this one, Estefan, next to him, holding his comet.
Something is flew out of the sky into the...
Fill it up with ice.
Dindin.
He's
throwing ice in
there? Yeah,
answer. Yeah, throw some ice in.
Throw you in.
Yeah, throw me in. Throw me in.
Yeah. You're always there, aren't you?
There's no way you can get me too. I have to throw myself. I think I have to jump in.
Okay. Don't walk across the pool. Don't walk straight across.
Because I have to sit in your car.
One.
Oh, okay, Ronnie has a dryer.
You have a robe.
This will be dry before the party. You want to go in.
Nice dive. How is it? Ryan, go in.
Her new bathing suit.
Okay.
Suit fits her. I even tried it on earlier.
No, not good. If she thinks it fits her, Mom, if you want to go in, go in what you've got on.
Yeah. I got some shorts that my mom, remember my
Michelle,
Mickey Mouse
we will get your clothes. Oh.
This is Brian going in without his earplugs. Oh my God, he's going to drown because his earplugs are not in.
I did it already.
Let me see. Come out here.
No,
Walk.
Oh, Brian.
You look silly when you're in high school with a jacket on.
Yes. Brian Patrick, look at me. Look at me. Hey, Brian. 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 How old are you?
Five.
Five? And you still need a life jacket? What? But why? There you go. Brian. Hey, wait a minute.
Is that gross?
Hey, man, let me get a close-up.
Hurry up, Myra. You ready? Oh! Come here,
buddy.
It is cold.
Woo! Mom, it's cold, but it's nice. Mom, do you put both of them in this? Mom, do you put both of them in this
Chelsea.
One?
Where's Chelsea?
She's on the door.
Ah, she got the camera.
Welcome. We're getting a little late start, but I think it's going to be worth it. Welcome to our Mother's Day fashion show. Today, I think we have a real special treat for you. Most fashion shows that you go to generally have professional models, right? Well, today, in honor of Mother's Day, we've decided to have real mothers, real daughters, and some cases, real grandmas. So I think this is going to be really a fun show. Our featured clothes today are from the following departments: children's, juniors, pace setter, focus, dresses, and Liz Claiborne petites, and plus woman, which is where we are right now. So if anything catches your eye and you would like to know where you can find a certain item, please come to me after the show and I'll be happy to point you in the right direction or go with you. Okay? Just to let you know one other thing before we start, next Saturday is called Kids Day. An associate will help your child with their Mother's Day shopping based on the budget that you set for them. We will provide free gift plus a craft corner where your child can create their own Mother's Day card for the parent, for the mother. Sign up in the children's department or give us a call. And I think that that would really be something special for your kids to do. Okay, we're ready to start. Sansa and Connie are dressed perfectly for a stroll along the pier after brunch in Liz Claiborne's separates. Connie's three-piece seersucker ensemble comes from our Liz Petite's department, and Sansa's navy cardigan and coordinate seersucker shorts are from our Missy's department. Both are cool and comfortable in their matching white knit tees. Sansa is a junior at Carondelet High School and is making her modeling debut after winning Emporium's Junior and Young Men's Model Search held there. Congratulations, Sansa. Our three-generation family is ready to do damage on our first floor. This fun and exciting merchandise is from our Liz Claiborne Petite Collection and Children's. Penny is ready to lead the pack in her Liz Claiborne cotton pants and Aztec t-shirt, trimmed in orange, yellow, and fuchsia by Reference Point. Second in command is Lisa, ready to be taken away from it all in her fuchsia and white floral shorts, perfect for marathon shopping. And last, but of course not least, our darling duo of Melissa and Michelle. Michelle is wearing a black and neon trimmed jumper by Jazz Kids. Melissa has on a neon pink t-shirt with a pinstriped mock vest and black leggings. Have fun, girls. Thank you. Let them wear knit. These ladies of spring are wearing resort wear by Esprit and Jones Wear. Beth's outfit is pull-up elastic waist leggings and match button-down cardigan. Underneath is a Kelly Green horizontal pinstriped long-sleeve tee. Button up the cardigan, toss it over your shoulders, and you're ready to play. The pastel colors in the short outfit by Esprit looks refreshing on Christina. Good enough to tag along with Mom, at least for the afternoon. Thank you, ladies. Idalia and Deanna are headed for an adventure at the zoo. Easy to care for, wash and wear jean skirts provide comfort for all ages. Deanna's bright red skirt with classic five-pocket styling goes great with her crisp white tee. Both are by Guess from our girls' sizes 7 to 14. Idalia's five-pocket denim skirt and bright Kelly Green tee is from our Liz Claiborne Petites department. Have fun, but remember, girls, don't feed the animals. Esprit has something for everyone, as Carrie, Amy, and Brittany are about to show us. Carrie's apricot linen suit separates are from the Esprit collection, which can be found in our juniors department. Carrie's skirt has front slash pockets and a back yoke that is complemented well by the sharp striped shirt. To finish off this look is a three-button jacket with made-to-be-rolled-up sleeves. Amy dresses up her Esprit walking shorts and knit tank with a great off-white safari jacket. Amy's outfit comes from Juniors. Brittany is following the family fashion example in her cotton knit shorts and top found in the Esprit section of the girls 7 to 14 department. Thank you. Scarlett and Yvonne are ready for a getaway adventure through the tropical rainforest in their captivating two-piece pantsuits from Juniors. These exotic prints are batik dyed and are hand washable. Both prints are basic black and vivid accent of purple, orange, and blue. Scarlett's harem style pants and tee are in the same prints but in multicolors for that flashback to the 60s. Yvonne's camp shirt and peg pants are cool and comfortable for one of those outdoor concerts this summer. Thank you, ladies. Here we have Danelle and Carly. I thought we were having Betsy and Katie, but we will do this. Danelle is wearing a black and white polka dot, and this is ready for anything this spring. Danielle's jumpsuit with trouser style pants from E.T. Owl can go from backyard to barbecue to an evening out on the town. Carly is ready for a trip to Grandma's or a day at the park. Carly's polka dots are by Buster Brown. Leslie Faye Sportswear give a younger and more active perspective on grandmothers. Allison's coloring steers her away from black, but there's no stopping her when it comes to the bright reds and greens of the season. This carefree and cool three-piece cotton knit by Victoria Jones can be found in Pacesetter as well as Sheila's suit. This trio of lovely little girls, Hannah, Jessica, and Greer, are all decked out in toddler dresses by Diane von Furstenberg. Thank you, ladies. What a nice family. You've all done a terrific job, and I want to thank all of you for helping us out today. And you know, you really do look like professional models. Thanks a lot.
Someone come in with a flute. Isn't that a flute, Jack? Or is that what kind of instrument do you have? Violin? A real healthy violin. Yes. If it's a violin with a thyroid condition. Okay. On the bass tonight is one of our parents, Jack Martins, and he's for this program. He's a parent of one of the students that's in it. A couple of the students, one that's a narrator and one that will be on stage. He and Diane Cameron go back a long ways. Now, have I stalled long enough? Okay, I've stalled long enough. Anyway, it's nice to have Jack do this because it definitely adds to the beat of the music and therefore the quality. Okay, we're ready to start. We're having the 92nd semi-annual Diney Awards for 1990. And the reason we have the Diney Awards is because other people get to have the Grammys and the Bammies and the Oscars and all that. And since the dinosaur is our mascot, we have the Diney Awards. And so, without any other talking, we'll start our program.
Tonight we feature songs and dances from many famous American musicals, all award winners. We have
invited some of your favorite entertainment personalities and some extra special guests to present our musical numbers. So without any further ado, on with the semi-annual 1990 Dynie Awards.
To present our first two songs, I'd like to introduce two of TV's favorite neighbors, Dennis the Menace and Mr. Wilson.
Yes, Dennis, what is it?
Mr. Wilson, what's your favorite song?
Well, Dennis, that's hard to say. I love the old songs. Songs my mother used to play on her spinet piano. Songs like, let me see.
I know, songs like I Love Your Piano.
Yes, Dennis, songs like that one.
Oh, good, because that's our first number.
If you're out there, Irv, thanks.
away last year at the age of 100. Oh dear. Mommy, did you hear that? Earth's gone.
Thank you.
it for right now. We need to get some other things.
Is that your best side, Deanna?
What?
Your best side?
No, 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 no.
Silly dog. Thank you.
Louder. Don't let go. You hold on tight. Don't let go.
We almost had a good one.
Let's win $10,000.
Here.
Ready? Here goes the ball. Watch the ball.
No. Here, Ted. Go. Go. Deanna. Deanna can catch him. He can't.
Do that one either.
Got a corn cob? You tell us the truth.
More waviness in the hair.
Adiah!
The wind blown look.
Adiah!
More side, more side.
Whoa!
You're looking babyish there, honey.
Adiah!
I'm gonna show the back end.
Come in! Come in! Hi, everybody!
This suit's just for show.
My name!
But anyway, this kid got out, and another lady stopped because she almost hit him. He almost hit her.
The bar. We're going to bite.
She thought it was the holder on the seat.
Oh, Diane, go. Let's see the boat.
That was the holder on the seat,
but
it didn't fall off.
Strike the
boat. Oh, yeah.
What are you doing?
That's like the video.
Yeah. The kids don't go by.
Uh-oh.
Go ahead, touch it.
I dare you. Touch it.
We wanna go deeper. Let's go deeper. We gotta go deeper.
Print right there. Okay, well, our first case is the case of the battling roommates. Let's meet the parties involved. Amber has brought her friend Danielle to Friendship Court because she says Danielle